Well, the photo went viral online, and Kent State University graduate Kaitlin Bennett joins us right now from Cleveland. Good morning, Kaitlin. Why'd you want to take that picture?
I'm the sheriff. You have to take me to Super Save tomorrow because I have a sale. They put up that sign in the bathroom that says only employees can use it. So I'm a person and it's kept a bathroom. If I use it, I don't think I'm hurting anybody. Sometimes I go in there if I don't have to go to the bathroom just to wash my hands and make a mess. I'm hurting anybody. I'm in the bathroom. 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 I'm in